It is our great pleasure to announce Airtel Africa as the winner of the 2022 East Capital Award for Best Corporate Governance. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, Senna. We're absolutely delighted to receive this award. In terms of moments of pride over the last 12 months, I think I can speak on behalf of the board and the executive committee when I say that the real highlight for us has been the publication of the sustainability report in late October, and it's helped us develop a robust data collection and management process that will stand us in good stead for the future. The second highlight I'd like to mention is the sustainability governance structure we have introduced and which is working incredibly well. Recognition from our stakeholders, especially ones such as East Capital, with whom we work closely, is really meaningful. But we have worked very closely with you as a stakeholder, looking at crafting and developing our sustainability strategy, and that input has been useful.
It is our great pleasure to announce Enefit Green as the recipient of the 2022 Best IPO Award.
From my side, I also want to say that, you know, I'm very happy to see the company that had a very good quality of investor relations from the very first early meetings that we had with you.
Congratulations.
We are really proud to have East Capital as investor. We are also very proud to win this award. And now, I guess one can win the Best IPO Award only once, but now you mentioned you have different awards as well, so we need to just do even more and even better in order to be perhaps nominated for next awards.
We expect that by the end of next year, our capacity under construction or investment decision made is already 1,500 megawatts out of 1,900, what we have said to our investors, so that we are in track and expect to do more.
It is our great pleasure to announce LPP as the winner of the 2022 Best Growth Award.
Very impressive performance, and from my side I just want to acknowledge our very long-term cooperation with LPP, which stems for more than 20 years I think now.
Very much congratulations, and here is the award. We'll also send it to you so you can put it on the wall in your office. Congratulations.
Thank you for this recognition. I'm very glad that we did receive this reward, because it means that you as investors are also supporting our new strategy and all our efforts that we are doing to, on one hand, to still be a growth company, but also to be responsible for company. And I think that also what is critical here, that your reward means that you perceive us as a resilient company with a prospect for the future. So once again, thank you for this award. I hope that we can still be growing into the future and still cooperating very smoothly in the coming months and years.
It is our great pleasure to announce Karur Vysya Bank as the recipient of our 2022 Discoverer of the Year Award.
I think I'll just show you the award, and I think we'll be sending it.
Very nice. Thank you. Thank you very much. One way, if you look at it, our bank is a century young bank, and consistently it has been earning profits since inception, and we have been declaring dividends also. So that way, this award goes to the consistency. So we would like to continue the same tempo, and we'll focus on which are the key parameters for the bank, and we value this. And from the entire team of Karur Vysya Bank, we assure that the credit what we have got now will be sustained, it will be continued.